One of the most exciting developments in astronomy over the last decade has been the discovery of Proxima B and the likelihood that it could support life. The exoplanet is among the closest ever discovered to the solar system, and it is thought to have a rocky surface similar to the size of the Earth. Even though the planet has remained visually elusive, its presence has been confirmed because its gravity can be observed to cause a tug on Proxima Centauri, the star it orbits. In 2019, a mysterious signal from the direction of this star system was detected. Even though the signal is still being analyzed to confirm if it is truly extraterrestrial or merely just an echo of our civilization, it has still stirred an exciting debate among the scientific community. The idea of having an alien civilization relatively close to our home system is something that was never expected. Any traces of alien life were always thought to be either microscopic or simply too far away for our current technology to reach. However, with the upcoming launch of the James Webb Space Telescope, this may all change. Scientists believe that the new telescope may have the capability to finally visually confirm Proxima B and detect any artificial lights that may emit from its surface and definitively confirm if the planet is home to another civilization. In today's video, let's discuss Proxima B and the new telescope, which promises to unearth all of its mysteries and finally answer the age-old question, are we alone in the universe? Proxima B is an exoplanet that lies just 4.2 light-years away from Earth, a distance that is negligible when taking into consideration the endless size of the universe. It is the closest planet outside the solar system, and recent studies have pinpointed it to be just 17% more massive than our planet. The planet resides in the much-coveted Goldilocks zone of its star. This means it is in just the right spot to have the possibility of liquid water on its surface. Any closer, and all the water would evaporate from the heat, and being any farther would cause it all to freeze. While previously it was thought that the planet was just about 1.3 Earth masses, the new measurements indicate that the planet may be more like Earth than ever thought before. The planet was first detected by a spectrograph called High Accuracy Radial Velocity Planet Searcher, but new methods have since allowed scientists to have an ultra-precise view of the planet. The planet orbits around Proxima Centauri, which happens to be the closest star to the Sun, and since it sits in the habitable zone of this star, scientists speculate that it could be home to microscopic or even intelligent life. While the planet enjoys a terrestrial terrain similar to the Earth, there are some ways it is significantly different from our planet as well. For one, scientists believe that the planet is tidally locked and in a synchronous rotation with its star. This means that one side of the planet is always facing the star, while the other is always facing away. Additionally, Proxima Centauri is much smaller and much dimmer compared to the Sun. Since the planet sits relatively close to its star, some researchers believe it may not have an atmosphere. This is because the radiation coming from Proxima Centauri might have stripped away the planet's air, making it impossible for its surface to harbor liquid water. However, all these questions may be definitively answered once the new technology is available to inspect the planet at a much more intimate level. One such piece of modern equipment is the James Webb Telescope. The sophisticated technology that makes up the telescope has taken 30 years and a massive $10 billion to develop. Calling it one of the grandest scientific endeavors of the 21st century wouldn't be a stretch, as it represents the future of space observation and one of the things we will rely on the most to increase our understanding of the universe in the coming decades. The telescope will have the capability to see just about anything in the sky, but its main objective will be to observe light coming from the very first stars to shine in the universe. This will make it possible for us to see the moment when darkness ended and the first stars came into existence for the first time. Because of the complexity of the equipment, the James Webb Telescope has had to sit through various delays in development, and the next launch window has been set for the 22nd of December, 2021. Having the ability to accurately trace sources of light millions of miles away is one of the biggest reasons why the telescope may be the first piece of equipment in history to finally discover traces of intelligent life in the universe. And as Proxima B seems to be one of the leading candidates to host an alien civilization, the telescope may be our only hope for finding answers. The first clue of the possibility of intelligent life on Proxima B was discovered back in 2019 when a strange signal was picked up coming from the direction of the planet by the Parkes Radio Telescope in Australia. Although the reports are still a bit unclear, the signal reportedly showed up during five different 30-minute periods over several days while the telescope was directly pointing towards the planet. Based on the information available so far, the signal was concentrated into an extremely narrow range of frequencies. This points towards it being artificial and distinctly unlike any known natural radio sources. One of the biggest lingering questions at stand is that if the signal does turn out to be of extraterrestrial origin, should humanity send them a reply or not? However, our technological limitations mean it would take just over a decade for the message to reach the planet. The next step in this discovery is to identify all possible sources of terrestrial interference in the data collected from the strange signal. Since such a massive discovery will change the course of human history and our understanding of the cosmos forever, the scientists involved are rightly taking every step necessary to correctly identify the origins of the signal. One of the ways this can be achieved is by observing the planet through the James Webb Telescope. When viewing the Earth from space, the most obvious sign that a civilization calls the planet home is the glow of lights from the night side of our planet. The massive cities which are visible from above emit light that is shed into the cosmos. The biggest problem we have had so far is the lack of technology to observe similar lights on planets outside our solar system, but this will all change thanks to the James Webb Telescope. Since the Proxima B is tidally locked with a permanent night side, scientists speculate that any intelligent civilization living on the planet may deploy powerful mirrors or use very bright LED-style lights to illuminate their cities. Just like Earth, the light from these cities will undoubtedly rise into space, where we may be able to see them for the first time. The new telescope has a wider spectrum view than any of its predecessors and will operate further out from the Earth in a solar orbit of 930,000 miles from home, and will have the ability to detect these lights. Initial investigations have already been carried out to estimate if artificial lights can be detected on the dark side of Proxima B by computing light curves from the planet and its host star. The two different scenarios which could occur are artificial illumination on an identical spectrum as LEDs on Earth, or a narrower spectrum that leads to the same proportion of light as total artificial illumination on Earth. If the telescope can detect the narrowband light that is similar to LED bulbs, it will be because of its ability to characterize the atmosphere of the planet. This will allow researchers to use various instruments to detect how much energy transport takes place on the planet and then perform calculations of light curves to determine whether they match those of an LED light source. If this is indeed the case, then we will be one step closer to concluding if Proxima B is a bastion for life outside our solar system. It's an exciting time for space exploration in general. We have never been closer to the discovery of alien life. In fact, in one unrelated study which explored the potential uses of the James Webb Telescope, it was suggested that it could spot signs of alien life as soon as 2026. We hope you enjoyed today's video. Please remember to leave us a like and subscribe for more content as we continue to delve deeper into the mysteries of the universe. Before you go, please let us know your thoughts on Proxima B. Do you think the James Webb Telescope will find traces of intelligent life on the planet? Please let us know in the comments section below.